I'm Matt Karakas, and a crazy tour story. I mean, it's not too crazy, but it was our first time in Australia, and we were cliff jumping, and that makes it sound way crazier than it actually was. We were jumping off a high rock, and when I come up, I hear everybody going, like, go, 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 like, go, swim, Matt, swim. So I'm like, there's a fucking shark. You know, like, that's what my mind goes into, goes straight to, and so I start swimming. I'm just, like, swimming, like, I thought my life depended on it. Like, I'm about to get eaten by a fucking shark. So I'm just going so hard, you know? And then I finally get to the edge, pull myself up real quick, and I turn, and I don't see anything. And I climb up, and I was like, what, you know, like, what was it? And then we look, a school of jellyfish was rising. And as they were, there was, like, hundreds of, you know, it was just, like, it was, like, huge pack of jellyfish were rising, and as they were doing it, I jumped right on top of them. So if I just would have sat there, they would have came up right on me. I would have gotten stung like 100 gajillion times, you know, or whatever. At least I think that's what would happen. So yeah, I mean, still scary regardless, but that was pretty crazy.